glass is one of the radioactive, as far as we're concerned. But plastic, I mean, I would use a mason jar, I guess I would go ahead.
Yeah, okay.
But if you're committed to the stainless, I don't see anything wrong with stainless.
What was convenient.
I think stainless would be fine.
Plastic would be okay.
There's dough fermenting troughs, you know, big troughs that we ferment dough in, not us, but big commercial bakeries are doing stainless steel.